say goodbye to the nails, guys. Morning, friends.
I wasn't supposed to work today, but I'm going into work because I didn't work yesterday, and I texted my manager saying, like, do you need any people for tomorrow or whatever? And he was like, yes, feel free. So I'm coming in. Here's the work fit. Here's the nails, first of all. Shorts from American Eagle, work shirt, Air Forces. My hair's done and curly, and I'm wearing it down for once in my life. Eyelashes are done. Bad bitty is concealed as much as I could. Question is, which sunglasses do I bring with me today? I'm at work. In the front. I'm probably gonna be here all day, which is kind of annoying, but you know, it's fine. I'm really hungry. It's 12:55 and it just started raining, and it stopped just now, but it's supposed to like keep raining for the next 2 hours or so, 3 hours, like scattered rain. So I'm kind of hoping we don't close because I need money and I'm here on my day off anyways. People were still here buying tickets while it was pouring rain, so I guess nobody really cares. I just got off a break. I ate my sandwich. I ate literally everything in that bowl. So freaking hungry. Here's the driving fit. Leggings are from Gymshark, shirt is from American Eagle from forever ago, and then I'm gonna wear my 270s, I think. My hair's just up in a bun because I don't deal with it. Have a mascara on from yesterday. It's a little secret I'll let you in on. Pimple is still there. It's like all dry and whatever. I don't talk about it. I'm gonna have to drive someone home, which is kind of nerve-wracking. Because I'm gonna have another person there that's gonna be like judging my driving or whatever, but who cares? I'm a good driver. So. Hey friends, I'm on my driving lesson right now. I'm stopped because I'm doing some. Oh no, that's my work. Some errands for my driving instructor. And he made me go on the highway for a little bit, and I was freaking out. But I'm pretty sure we're going up towards my mall, which I'm kind of excited to go there because, I don't know, it's kind of fun. So yeah, so now I'm waiting for him to come out, and I'm scared. But, you know. He was like, oh, pull into this parking lot. And I was like, what are we doing in a parking lot? And then he maybe park in like a no park zone, and he went inside. So I guess he works here, but yeah, I'm kind of scared. So yeah, I'm gonna go now. I'm about to drive again in like 15-ish minutes. I just was at my neighbor's house because she made me breakfast. I really, really, really have to pee. So I'm trying to like walk fast to go home. So I have enough time to pee before I have to go. Yesterday they were really early, so I'm kind of hoping they're not. Today's the parking day. I'm doing parallel parking. So that's kind of scary. I'm a little bit nervous today. I don't know why, but I'm gonna be fine. I'm just gonna go pee, take a breath, and then go drive. Okay, before I forget, here's the driving fit. This shirt is from my gym. These are Nike shorts that I think I got at Nordstrom. I'm wearing my 270s because they're so comfortable to drive in. I have this problem where if my heel is on the ground, I can't really reach the pedal with my foot because of like how short I am or like how small my feet are or something. I don't know. I don't know if anyone else has this problem, but these are so comfortable because they lift my heel up off the ground. It's kind of hot out, which is why I'm wearing this, but I'm probably gonna freeze if I'm being honest, because yesterday I was wearing leggings and a t-shirt and this man's had the air conditioner blasting, so I was freezing. So I don't know if I should like bring a sweatshirt or if he's gonna think I'm like insane. And then my sunglasses, which are from literally CVS in Florida. Today is a plan pack day, pretty much. I woke up and pretty much almost immediately started cleaning my room. My friends are sleeping over here tonight, so I didn't want it to be like a whole pigsty for them. Then we ended up going to Target and we also had to like switch my mom's phone over to a different plan or whatever. Now I'm getting ready to go to my boyfriend's house. I've only been to his dad's house literally once. So this is my second time going to his dad's house and we're gonna watch Stranger Things. Then I'm coming home, getting ready, going to dinner with my friends, going to see Minions with my friends. Literally so excited. Then all my friends are sleeping over. I got paid today and that was literally just from orientation and from one day of work, and I made like $112.